Good morning, students. Today we will start the next chapter of grammar, that is adjectives and its type. First, the definition of adjective. What is an adjective? Adjective is a qualifying word or describing word which qualify either a noun or a pronoun. Means a describing word which describes either a noun or a pronoun is called adjective. So we can say in short that an adjective is describing word, but only for noun and pronoun. And first, the attributive adjective and predictive adjective. Attributive adjectives. Some adjectives which are used before the noun are called attributive adjective. Those adjectives, once again I am repeating, those adjectives which are used before noun is called attributive adjective. Example, dark evenings, mysterious events. Dark is adjective and evenings noun. So dark is using before evenings. So dark is attributive adjective. Mysterious events, mysterious adjective, events noun. Mysterious is using before noun, that is event, so mysterious is attributive adjective. Few adjectives are always attributive by nature. These adjectives are southern and indoor. If we are using southern, S-O-U-T-H-E-R-N, southern and indoor, I-N-D-O-O-R, it means they are attributive adjective. Whatever the cases, they are always used as attributive adjective. Now the predicative adjective. Adjectives which are used after the noun are called predicative adjective. Predicative adjectives do not occur immediately after the noun. They followed verb, means they use after the verb in the sentence. This is true that they are used after the noun, but they don't come immediately after the noun. They are followed a verb and then they are used. So predicative adjectives are those adjectives which are used after the noun and they followed after noun, it comes verb, and it comes then after, means after verb, but after the noun also. So these are predicative adjective. Example, the wall is purple. The wall is noun, is verb, and after is purple is used, that is predicative adjective. Now the types of adjective. There are 7 types of adjectives. Adjective of quantity, adjective of quality, adjective of number, demonstrative adjective, possessive adjective, distributive adjective, and interrogative adjective. First, adjective of quality. When describes a quality of a noun, quality of a noun, that is adjective of quality. When describes the amount or quantity, that is adjective of quantity. Adjective of number shows number or how many people or things are referred, that is adjective of number. Demonstrative adjective. This adjective points to a noun or a pronoun. Only 4 examples. Demonstrative adjective are also used as demonstrative pronoun. In the previous class of pronoun, we had studied that there are 4 demonstrative pronoun, and the same is 4 demonstrative adjective, that is this, that, this, and those. And possessive adjective. Possessive adjectives are also same as the possessive pronoun. When shows belonging or possession, that is possessive adjective. Distributive adjective, when distributed, like each, other, every, all, etc. And interrogative adjective is the also same as the interrogative pronoun, like the all the WH words, including how. All WH word means question word, including how, is interrogative adjective. So interrogative adjective always ask a question. So we are repeatedly studying 4 types of adjectives which are similar like the pronoun.
like demonstrative, possessive, distributive and interrogative. But so we have to focus the three major types of adjective, that is adjective of quality, adjective of quantity and adjective of number. Once again I am repeating, adjective of quality when describes the quality of a noun. Adjective of quantity when describes amount or quantity is called adjective of quantity. Adjective of number when shows how many people or how many things are referred, that is adjective of number.